Hey guys, Prince Play here. So we continue on with chapter 1. It's been going for quite some time now, so I think this will probably be the tail end of the chapter. So let's go back to where we last finished and restore shame by getting all the missions clear on this one. I think I need this. I brought Vivi in, so here's hoping we do it this time around. Finish it off. Okay, now the fans come in this time around. Yep, okay. So. Attacking this guy. Finish him off. Nice! There we go. My honor's been restored. Okay. Nice. Sweet. Okay, those rules are different. Yep, thought so. Those rewards are different from the other ones. Hey. Ah, okay. So I take it this game is telling me that I use these crystals here to enhance my character. So I have Rem. I have some crystals. Why not? Okay, so it goes in levels, so there's level 2, level 3, level 4, level 5, level 6, level 7. How far does this go down? Oh, she's gonna learn a new attack. Oh, okay, so she learns a new attack as well. Ah, okay, so level 50. Ah, I see, and you need to use more of these things here. Okay. Do I have any other ones? I got these dark ones, so Vivi. Yeah. Okay, so there's another way to customize my characters as well. That's pretty good. Oh wait, no, let me go back. I think I saw some white ones as well. Okay, Warrior of Light. Okay, so that's what the dailies are for. Oh, okay. Right, got it. Understand. Okay. Back to the world map. Okay, conversation time. Rem.
Mate.
Oh, it's Kuja. Okay. Nice, 50 gems for no reason. Beautiful work. Beautiful work. Nice. One of these crystals. That's good. So this is a boss fight. 60 actions. Okay. Yeah. Downloading stuff. The auto and warrior light. Okay. Yeah, I can't attack Ram because he's a heavy attack. Sweet. Okay, boss fight. Okay. Oh, wow. He's attacking a warrior of light. Rave attack. An attack for him. Oh, hoot to fire, cool. I got 200. I think the fire should be spending fire, shouldn't I? Okay, so you need to button stuff up or something like that. Okay, so you can get AoE attack. Oh dear. Okay. Ooh, summons! Buff myself up again, so... Launch. Go! Buffing myself up again. Oh, we've got the fusion strike. Nice. Oh, okay. Hmm. Okay, what's this now? Ah, summons. Right, gotcha. Oh, cool. So I get Chocobo, Shiva, Ifrit, Ramu, and Odin. Who's this? I'm guessing this is the wind one. I'll go with Sylph. Oh, and I want Garuda to be like the wind summon. Garuda should that be the FF wind summon from now on. Okay. Alright, that's chapter 1 finally done. So I guess that's unlocked hard mode. So it's a hard mode as well, oh boy. What's this? Okay, so this is where you do the grinding stuff, okay. Gotcha. Okay, so I can see there's a school event there. This, I don't know, and I'm guessing this is money. And these are the crystals of each color. Let's try the next one. What do you use money for in this game? Like, there's nothing that says, oh, you need money to do this or that. Huh. 10, 20, 40. Oh, level 10 sounds a bit rough, so let's try anyway. Oh, guys, this level, got a level 10. Breaking rim. Oh, good. Okay. Oh, gosh. This is buff mode again. Oh. Okay, so this stuff is hard. He's gonna buff himself up. Okay. Oh, where are lights? Almost dead though. Should heal him up. So when he comes back to life, he's hitting V, so... Oh! I can launch him! Go! Nice. This is a soft buff anyway. So. Finish off, Rem. Nice. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Isn't that movers? Yeah, that's movers from. I remember them from Fiat Rhythm. Like, they gave you like CP plus one. Like, oh no, it's not safe. He's getting attacked. Rem is also getting attacked as well, so. Light, and I can hit you with safety, so. I'm not someone to worry about, so screw it. I'll take that risk. Oh, I can't believe you forgot about that guy. He's hitting Vivi next time. But don't hit Vivi next time, that's right. This didn't work. I mean, this works, but. Oops. That was a complete misclick there as well. Nice. He's going for his buff, it's fine. Break. Go! Oh, nice! So I need to get 3,000 to get the max score. That's fine. Okay, so this is a level up thing. This is what you do to grind the levels, okay. Gotcha. Oh, okay. Alright, I fucking need to watch the game, that's fine. Alright. Okay. Guys, I think I'm gonna stop here for now. Next video, maybe do a bit more grinding or just try to go for the squad event. But we'll see. Alright, bye.